I was told to forget about it, and that he would grow out of it. But why do teachers choose to ignore this easily dealt with aspect of bullying? A boy at my primary school was constantly picking on me. I eventually just had to get used to it. He would say little nagging things like, "Your PE kit isn't cool, you're a geek, your new marbles are rubbish," anything just to get at me. This carried on occasionally from when I was 8 to year 6 when I was 11. You may not think that what I have just told you is bullying as such, but it is, and being young and not knowing how to handle it, it would really affect me. Telling a teacher didn't help, and just letting him get away with it was not helpful at all. Nearly everyone has been called names in their lives, and telling someone needs a great deal of courage because of threats, humiliation, and because you're told that some forms of bullying are too small to bother dealing with. Petty bullying, like name-calling, sly comments, or just a look can, as I know, be very upsetting. It needs to be addressed. If we all work together to prevent bullying like this, the boy who bullied me will not be left thinking he can get away with it and could be discouraged from further, more serious bullying later. Young people's lives are stressful enough. So, if you've turned a blind eye to bullying, stop. Just think about how it could be affecting someone like me.